You can help kids in need stay warm this winter by helping the Appleton Firefighters Association in their second annual Operation Warm campaign. They hope to raise $5,000 to provide winter coats for low-income families. Firefighters will be manning a chili booth at this weekend's Oktoberfest in Appleton. All of the profits will go towards their campaign.